Austintown Fitch softball was celebrated at the end of the first quarter during the Falcons' 20-15 win over Perry on Friday night. For a second year in a row, the state champion Falcons were presented with state title rings. Back in June, Fitch softball took down Watkins Memorial 4-0 during the run to back-to-back state titles.